Hi guys, welcome back to Home Trucks. My name is Priya and today we are going to make a summer candle. I have a glass jar here. I am using green and blue colors, a wood wick with stickers and a candle holder and soy wax. Let's make it. First, we are going to add a wick. We are going to add a small amount of wax. And add some of our blue liquid dye here. We are going to give it a swirl. We will let it set and then we will repeat the process with the green dye. Now we are going to add a little amount of wax and pour our green color. Giving it a small swirl. And here we have a summer inspired pattern. Now we are going to let it completely dry before we pour in our normal uncolored wax. Our gradients are set. Now let's pour the wax. Now we are going to let it set completely and then come back for results. Our candle is all dry and it's time for big revealing.